The horse that delighted racing fans with a Triple Crown win is coming right here to Del Mar.
Yep, American Pharoah will actually be here this week. The colt has been working out at the Santa Anita racetrack. Last month, you may recall, he became the first horse to win the Triple Crown in 37 years. Trainer Bob Baffert will move American Pharoah to Del Mar this week, but no word on whether he'll actually race while he's here.